This is you minding your business, and you're like, doo, 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 I am focusing on my own journey. Wow, I am learning so much. Wow, I'm learning more about me. I am focused on me. I am focused on my authenticity and my truth and staying in my own lane. And then there goes the miserables, the miserable people sniffing you out from miles away. That's not you. That's not you. I just met you, but I know that's not you. Oh, look at them. Oh my God, they're living life such the wrong way. The audacity to tell somebody who they are when you don't even know who you are yourself. Because it really be people who only know their favorite color to try to tell you about your soul, your heart, your mind. People who are so focused on the surface level that when you talk about those deep things, they don't even know what you're talking about. But then yet have the audacity to tell you who you are. They get triggered when you're following your inner guidance because they're following the guidance of others. They get triggered when you're creating because they are conforming. They get triggered when you're expanding because they are settling. They get triggered when you are living by your inner compass because they are living through other people. Talk about projection. Make it make sense. Oh, I just made it make sense.